Holy shit, I did so much damage. What the fuck? Did you see that? What? Did they all stack on each other? We gotta kill him then, let's go. I kinda wanna dive in there, I could just steal his buff instead. Maybe smarter. Okay. Keep her safe.
It is all right.
I'm fucking trolling. Why did I decide to do that? What is wrong with me? It's high time. Holy fuck. Yeah, what if I just build all the hammers?
Enemy ultimate down!
Just kidding, they're all trash, man. Except Blackthorn. Except fucking Dragonforged. I thought it would have 5 here. Bro, he has moving speed. Alright, that sucks. I would have got level 5 from that.
Okay.
I'm satisfied. If I got 5 did before I got frozen, that's a troll. Someone's in a hurry. Fuck yeah. Whatever. Not tricks. It used to be like that a long time ago. But everyone would never build full frostbound because they just built tier 2 frostbound. Because it was so cheap. No, it wouldn't work because, yeah, nobody would build it. Also, Reinforged is pretty good on Nike, I think, because the disarm counts as CC for Reinforged. Really? That didn't slow. Really? Alright, we kill him actually. Yeah, it's fine. It's a 1v1. I think. Never mind. There's same people here. Then I'm trolling. Alright, sorry, Bluetooth toaster. An enemy has been slain.
No problem.
I'm making some disaster plays. Some absolute stinker plays right here. It's fine. I will learn how to play the game again soon. No way you got me with that. But I've got to kill him too. Oh, why is there a strong guy here? Go home, lady. Buff solos? No. Whatever, bro. Just buff support. Just fucking buff support. Put 50 power on Blackthorn. And make it support only. Buff Animosity and... Your left tower is under attack. Sentinel's Embrace.
Enemy missing. Enemy missing left.
Let's go!
An ally has been slain.
Okay.
I need fucking gold, bro.
Let's go.
An enemy has been slain.
If I don't think gold then.
Your team, your right tower is under it. An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, come.
An ally has been slain.
What? Bro, why are you near here? Bro, that guy's so lost. Go away. Go home. All of you. Just sit and land. Do nothing. Second win. Thank you. That'd have been pretty good if I didn't just waste my my beat or my blink ult in vain. But I don't care. I get son, it's whatever. I will carry this game, no problem. Sucks they got best out there.
Okay.
Okay, I stalled for a lot of time there. I don't know why my Yannis died there. Okay, I actually did a shit ton of fight there.
The enemy team has destroyed the Gold Fury.
Well, let me just get a nice buff. Actually, I kind of want to play Guardian supports again. The warrior supports are so bad, there's like nothing going for them. I could go double flypen and avoid stone on guardian supports. But on warrior supports, there's like no item for them. Yeah, it's fucking war flag. You have the fucking thingy that does a million damage. It did 600 damage to me that fight, by the way. It's so broken. Everything about that obelisk is so broken. Okay, he doesn't have it anymore. Very nice. Okay, oh, let's go. That's big. To the rescue. I want to get beats and I want to get upgraded Jotuns that gives me the CDR or that gives me the healing when I'm under 40% HP. Give me really good with Nike because she has so much ability damage. I can wait for my ult to be like under 40% and then ult and heal a fuck ton from the ult damage. Could be pretty good.
An enemy has left the game. Okay.
I wish I made the Gem of Isaiah support item also. Like, take power off of it, give it more HP. Yeah, like CCR or something. I don't have CCR, right? But it only has 10%, I think. Give it 20% CCR, like, you stuff. More HP, less power. Maybe move it to a different tree. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, that's what happened. That is sad.
An ally has been slain.
It's high time we get involved.
I'm gonna get Glad Shield. See how much damage it does. Gives me CDR too. 30% CDR would be very nice. I wanna get Gatcha and Crusher. Actually, Brawler Switch would be better though. But we already have one.
An ally has been slain.
Man deployed.
On my way.
Let's go! Did you see bastard?
Defend the Gold Fury!
Yeah, they're gonna go to Gold, aren't they? He's TPing, right? Holy shit, I did so much damage. What the fuck? Did you see that? What? See, they all stack on each other. Holy fuck, yeah. I'm going Boon because I would like to get more gold. Need to upgrade my relics. There's so much more stuff to buy now. I think Boon is actually worth it sometimes.
Let's go.
Okay. I'm chilling now. Got my glad shield. Closing in on my final item as well. Almost level 20.
Check the area.
I'm gonna go do this thing because I want to obelisk. No, wait for me. Yoink. That boon gold, baby.
It's high time.
I need backups for Crusher. Okay, I got my crusher now. That gives me a bunch of on hits. And so you have so much stuff to buy. I still have 1600 gold to spend here, 700 to spend here, or 6. And I have 500 for my pouch. I have 2700 more gold in my build. Before I'm actually full build. The game is a lot more expensive in general. How much is that? 600 and 100, so 700.
Ultimate is ready. On my way.
Your right tower is under attack.
We could just end? Okay, no problem. Let's see, let's play it out. Did you see support top damage mitigated? I'm gold. I'm literally a gold support. It's fucking inexcusable for me not to be support for top damage. Every game. Yeah, I'm literally gold, man.
involved.
Oh, my buff.
Let's go faster, shall we?
Go!
Let's keep shooting.
You like that?
Let's go. Woo. I think the down hits there. 63 and 69. Not bad. Maybe Nikki is supposed to still get in these MMRs there. I mean, it has to be good, right? And it has to be good. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching, everyone.